Hello everyone, I am Vidya. Welcome to Traditionally Modern Food. Today we are going to make Kerala style pal payasam. With just three ingredients, instant pot rice ghee is super easy to make. Perfect treat for festivals, get-togethers, dinner parties, etc. Let's get started. For this recipe, I am going to use 3-quart instant pot. Turn on instant pot on saute mode. Add 1 teaspoon of ghee. Wait till display shows hot. Meanwhile, take 1/4 cup of rice, wash well and discard the water. When display shows hot, add rice, mix well and saute for 1 minute. After 1 minute, press cancel and transfer the rice to your plate. Let it cool. Meanwhile, wash the inner pot. After rice is completely cool, transfer the rice to your mixie jar and pulse the rice for 2 to 3 times to get rice grits. Avoid grinding. Make sure you mix well and pulse to avoid rice powder. After washing inner pot, add rice grits. Take 1 cup of whole milk to a mixie jar, mix well and pour. Additionally, add 4 cups of whole milk. Add 1 cup of sugar. Adjust the sugar according to your taste. Add a pinch of salt. Mix well and make sure all the ingredients are combined well. Close the instant pot and make sure the vent is in the sealing position. Press steam option and cook for 15 minutes. Do natural pressure release. After pressure subside, carefully open the instant pot and mix well. Our pal payasam is ready. But for the best pal payasam, turn on the instant pot in saute mode and boil for 15 minutes. Though the payasam is already cooked, boiling payasam in open pot makes it more flavorful, so don't skip the step. Make sure you mix the payasam well in between for even cooking. After 15 minutes, best instant pot pal payasam is ready. Do try out this pal payasam. I'm sure you will like it. Thank you for watching Traditionally Modern Food. If you like this video, give a thumbs up and subscribe TMO for more recipes. Thank you.